Well, good morning, staff and students. Welcome back. We are excited to be back here on the first day of school. Hopefully you are too. Students, I would just challenge you, be thinking here this first day of school, how this year relates to the next stage of life for you. It won't be long until you'll be leaving Western Boone and you'll be going on to bigger and better endeavors, and each year you get a little bit closer to that. So we want to introduce our new staff today. That's kind of our first order of business, and they will be speaking with you as well. We also have the lunch schedule, which I know that's a top priority, and we also will be speaking a little bit about some changes, not only at Western Boone, but at the state level, one of those being our new cell phone law that went into effect July 1st, which states that wireless devices and cell phones cannot be used in the classroom. So your teachers are going to be talking through that with you a little bit. Tomorrow, Mr. Pyatt, the new assistant principal, and I will be kind of discussing that and making sure we are on the same page. So welcome, and without any further ado, here's the lunch.
Fall is here.
My name is Mrs. McGee. I am in the resource department. I'm also an assistant basketball coach, and I am from Lincoln, Illinois.
Hello, I'm Greg Pyatt. I'm the new dean of students here at Western Boone, and love it here so far. Anxious to meet all of you students and staff. I'm getting to know the staff as well. But I've been in education for 17 years, and this will be my 9th year as an administrator. And looking forward to spending that with you. Let's see, what else can I tell you? I have 4 children and a lovely wife that puts up with me. So ask me questions. I'm an open book. Thanks.
Hi there, Weibo. My name is Mrs. Sheets, and I am going to be teaching 7th grade science and one class of biology. I'm so excited to be back here at Western Boone. I started my teaching career here, and I'm really looking forward to seeing you all on Wednesday.
Hi, I'm Mr. Soden. I teach physical education and health, and I came from Anderson University.
You're sampling the best. Better than all the rest. Better than anyone. Anyone I ever met. I'm stuck on your heart.
simply